Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling random hardware address on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Enabling random hardware address will help protect your privacy by making it harder for people to track your device location. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In Settings, select Network and Internet from the left sidebar. In Network Settings, select Wi-Fi. The last option in Wi-Fi settings is for random hardware address. You can enable or disable it here. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.